The Jokboi people of Ondo State have condemned the way the people of Okomuakboi Kingdom and other Ijaw clans in Edo State are being treated as second-class citizens by government and traditional authorities. At a news conference in Sabomi, Eseodo local government area of Ondo State, the Kalasuwe of Ijaw said Okomuakboi people are not subjects to any traditional authority. TVC's Ayodeji Muradio has details.
This gathering of Ijaw Akpoi people of Ondo State is in solidarity with the people of Okomuakboi Kingdom and other Ijaw clans in Edo State. The meeting was called at the instance of the Kalasuwe of Ijaw Akpoi in Eseodo local government area over alleged marginalization of Okomuakboi and Ijaw people in Edo State. Addressing the gathering, Itoboi Dio of Igbekebo Segun Dabo, who read the speech on behalf of the Ijaw Akpoi Traditional Council, said it is sad that the Okomuakboi people are marginalized politically, traditionally, and administratively. They berated the continued denial of the Ijaw people of their right to rule themselves on the basis of unfounded history by the Bini people.
That we express solidarity with the people of Okomuakboi Kingdom and other Ijaw clans in Edo State in their quest for inalienable political, administrative, and traditional independence. We declare and confirm that the ancient Okomuakboi Kingdom is an autonomous kingdom of immemorial existence as part of the Ijaw Niger Delta ethnic nationality and not subject or subordinate to any other traditional authority.
They also want the traditional ruler of Okomuakboi Kingdom to be accorded appropriate first-class recognition.
That the Edo State government should accord the traditional ruler of Okomuakboi his appropriate recognition in the first-class status, including other Ijaw kingdoms, as it has done for the other traditional rulers among the Benins, Ishan, Afemai, Agbo, and other ethnic groups in the state.
Other Ijaw citizens said the Ijaws can no longer take the oppression their people in Edo State are facing lightly.
In the neighboring Edo State, which is less than 20 minutes drive from here, the Ijaw people do not even have a cleaner in Edo State government house. The Ijaw people do not even have a counselor. In short, in the entire Edo State, the five Ijaw kingdoms have less than two counselors. That is not only an aberration, but it's an abomination in our land.
We are calling on federal government to call the Edo State monarch to order that Ijaw people should be given freedom and that they should be allowed to exercise their rights as a people in Edo State.
People are hopeful that the federal and Edo State governments will give the issues raised the desired attention to avoid communal clash in the area. Ayodeji Moradeo, TVC News, Akure, Edo State.